On my mind every day in my life, so you know I revert to techniques to decline it. I'm all about hobbies attached to subconscious. They stay on point off the multiple varieties. The internal sting might inflict me depending on how big the conflict is. Then I get already tempted, the natural instinct to go daily addiction. So many things to achieve on a screen, non-stop options everywhere seen. Yo, I done checked it. I get reckless behavior when desperate to destroy depression. The monkey need to hop off the back. I got leisure shit to act like medicine. Not even a guess, yo. A comparison, the temptation to kill neurons, negative, another internet injection. No lethal shit, more like special treatment. Give me that piece of made history, going back to when I found the gifts for me. Epic entertainment kills the pain, a reliever known as visual cocaine. Damn, it feels good when my mind is drained with serotonin scattered throughout the whole brain. Epic entertainment kills the pain, a reliever known as visual cocaine. Damn, it feels good when my mind is drained with serotonin scattered throughout the whole brain. Look at all this that took me a while to discover till now, where I'm witnessing the files. These little files be my favorites, kept in safe for the shortcut places. The random shit I done did to entertain me, clicks of an object equals pain free. The technical media around me, nigga, I'm mentally aroused without feeling down. I feel on top like I'm holding the crown, that magic machine containing like thousands of spots to choose from and use up. Yet I take caution to avoid the nuisances in addition to the infections, which is why you gotta stay equipped with protection. Nevertheless, I'm relieved without question to explore the explorer, to find favorite areas to stay connected with. The weekly repetition that don't get old like rotten memories, the greatest repeat mechanism. Never has it for a second when you love what you're checking. Keeping Trojan messages from resurrecting. The idea is to keep pollution dead, to reawake them would provoke new damages. Out comes the dough to remove the attackers. You gotta know what to trust, cause you and I sure do know how to browse too much. Sticking to sites that I fuck with for years, cause they stay risk-free with like no virus to fear. Allow me to come through in that case, to catch a happy face after the time penetrating. The vivid paradise done struck me, now I keep getting everyday update luck. Epic entertainment kills the pain, a reliever known as visual cocaine. Damn, it feels good when my mind is drained with serotonin scattered throughout the whole brain. Epic entertainment kills the pain, a reliever known as visual cocaine. Damn, it feels good when my mind is drained with serotonin scattered throughout the whole brain.